It's late. I have to go home. Now that I think about it, why did I do it? I guess, because I was afraid of disappointing him. Again.
Afraid.
Forgive me, I was real scared.
You seemed to seed in perth a kind of rest, and in the most universal and profound gesture of trust, you full trust that death will save you, and it is one of the saddest things that can happen to you.
I just want to go home.
Your soul is saved. The beacon light that guides cowards.
Please take me home. Have mercy, please.
I will not have mercy on your eternal suffering.